I heard about Sofwave, and I also heard a lot about Lou, and it always followed him through the years. I knew he always picked winning horses. And so, you know, talked to Barry DiBernardo, Jason Posner there in Boca Raton, and also Bill Adams down in Dallas, and they all were fully supportive of it. So I acquired my system back in November.